Missouri's freshman legislative tour in Kirksville has come to a conclusion. After touring the institutions in the city, the new lawmakers enjoyed a nice meal this evening. At the dinner, booths featuring community organizations were set up. The first-year lawmakers had a chance to speak with members of those organizations to see how they help better the community. For a number of these lawmakers, this was their first trip to Kirksville. This is the first time in 10 years that the freshman tour has made a stop in Kirksville.
It allows us to get a different perspective other than just our local district. So we have an advantage now of knowing what's going on in Kirksville, visiting the university and the wonderful osteopathic school that you have here. Gives us a whole different perspective on just not our little piece of ground.
The freshman tour will come to an end tomorrow in St. Louis. Next, the lawmakers will then head back to Jefferson City to get ready for the upcoming legislative session.